Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Get our stuff here. We got two scanning tasks, so I think we'll continue doing that. Everything worth worrying about right now. Oh, except for. Let's see where the sites are. Alright, we got three here. Eight in Fredegut. I wonder if that's a. Is that a school system, maybe? We'll see. Another wormhole.
Warp drive active.
Probably not a school system, but let's just go ahead and Should be a safe one anyway.
Drive active.
Anything else in here that I'm Think maybe that's enough scanning for today. Clear up these last couple of relic sites.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
stock up in Aldrat so we can consolidate all this stuff.
Warp drive active.
Got a few good and useful things at least. The problem with these seasonal events is it can really be hard to find the sites you need, especially when you have to pick competing side, right? Like, so far all the data sites that I've found have been Tetramon, which are not the ones that are going to give me credit for the event. So it can be really frustrating if you're actually serious about trying to progress along the event track.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Which I'm hoping, at least, you know, with regards to what I'm gonna be doing, that people will get relatively bored of it quickly, and then I'll be in a little less danger in the combat sites. That's my hope. But anyway, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.